If you wanted to ever hear the real history of World War II, everyone thinks it was between the Allies and the Axis, but really, it was New Zealand versus the Axis. Marshal Zhukov? His real name was Champ Johnson, and he was from Waikato. The Battle of Britain? Really occurred at Waitangi. Pearl Harbor? Nah. That was in Auckland. Here's some more historical proof photos. A New Zealand soldier flies the Southern Cross over the Reichstag. Here's what really happened at Iwo Jima.